seduced like the Komodo dragon. And having on the back of a motorcycle, then crashed in the side of a locomotive with rap. I'm local, it's like canning a psycho, a loaded handgun. Michelangelo with a paint gun in a tantrum, about to explode all over the canvas. Back with the Yoda of rap and a spasm. Your music usually has them, but waiting for the game, your enthusiasm it hasn't. Follow your musk, regrouping my little Padawan. Jedi in training, colossal braining, thoughts are entertaining, but tussling impossible to explaining. I'm also vain and probably find a way to complain about a Picasso painting. Puke Skywalker, but sound like Chewbacca when I talk. Full of such blind rage, I need to see an eye dog. Can't even find the page I was writing this rhyme on. Oh, it's on the rampage. Couldn't see what I wrote, I write small. It says, ever since I drove a 79 Lincoln with white walls, had a fire in my heart and a dire desire to aspire to die hard. So as long as I'm on the clock, punching this time card, hip hop ain't dying on my clock.
Sometimes when I'm sleeping, she comes to me in my dreams. Is she taken? Is she taken? Is she mine? Don't got time, don't care, don't buy two shits to give. Let me take you by the hand to promised land and threaten everyone. There's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
But I wonder,
is he rich like me?
Yeah.
Does he take us anytime? Show you what you need to live.
No! If he had, he wouldn't have ended up in these rhymes on my pad. I wouldn't be so mad, my attitude wouldn't be so bad. Yeah, Dad, I'm the epitome and the prime example of what happens when the power of the rhyme falls into the wrong hands and makes you wanna get up and start dancing. Even if it is Charles Manson, just happens to be rapping, blue lights flashing, laughing all the way to the bank, lamping in my Kmart mansion. I'm in the style department with a pile in my cart, ripping the aisle apart. With great power comes absolutely no responsibility for content. Completely despondent and condescending, the king of nonsense and controversy is on a beat killing spree, your honor. I must plead guilty cause I sparked a revolution. Rebel without a cause who caused the evolution of rap to take it to the next level, boosted. But several rebuked it and whoever produced it. It belongs to me, cause I just happen to be a white honky devil with two horns that don't honk. But every time I speak, you hear a beep. But lyrically, I never hear a peep, not even a whisper. Rappers better stay clear of me, bitch, cause it's the
turn of the season. Green hate runs high, and this time, we'll give it to you easy.
When I
take back what's mine, with pleasure hands. And torture everyone, that is my plan. My job here isn't done. Cause there's no rhyme or no reason for nothing.
So
what's your name?
Shade.
Who's your daddy?
I don't give a fuck, but I wonder,
is he rich like me?
Doubt it.
Does it take us
anytime?
So yeah, Dad, let's walk. Let's have us a father and son talk. But I bet we wouldn't probably get one block without me knocking your block off. This is all your fault. Maybe that's why I'm so bananas. I appeal to all those walks alike. Whoever had strife, maybe that's what dad and son talks alike. Cause I related to the struggles of young America when their fucking parents were unaware of the troubles. Now they're ripping out their fucking hair again. It's a stare ruckle. I chuckle cause everybody bloodies their bare knuckles. Yeah, uh-oh, better beware, knuckleheads. The sign on my hustle says don't knock. The door's broken, it won't lock. It might just fly open, get cold cocked. You critics come to pay me a visit. Misery loves company, please stay a minute. Kryptonite to a hypocrite, zip your lip. If you dish it but can't take it, too busy getting stoned in your glass house to kick rocks, then you wonder why I lash out. Mr. Mathers as advertised on the flyers, so spread the word cause I'm promoting my passion till I'm passed out. Completely brain dead, brain man doing a bankhead in a restraint chair. So bitch, shoot me a look, it better be a blank stare. I'll get shanked in the pancreas, I'm angrier than all eight other reindeer put together with Chief Keef, cause I hate every fucking thing, yeah. Even this rhyme, bitch, and quit trying to look for a fucking reason for it that ain't there. And I still am a criminal, 10-year-old degenerate grabbing on my genitals. The last Mavis LP done went diamond, it's time I'm predicting that this one will go emerald. When will the madness end? How can it win? There's no method to the pad and pen. The only message that I have to send is, Dad, come back at it again.